I am sick and tired of life and waiting for Calvary to come back. I'm dying today.